This poem is titled Pray, Believe, Wait. They walked with God and believed what he said. Each day, by God's Spirit, they were led. Many laughed at what the men did believe. The words the men spoke, they would not receive. But God proved their faith by being with them. He said he would. He did again and yet again. When the three Hebrew men in a fiery furnace were cast, the king wondered how long their lives would last. As they walked about, no harm was done. Then a fourth man appeared, likened to God's son. The king was amazed when he saw the fourth man in there. No burns, no smell of smoke. They were under God's care. Then the king changed his decree, telling the people only to pray to the Hebrew men's God. He is the only way. Daniel was not to pray to his God by the king's decree, but Daniel did pray, as through a window the king's men did see. So into a lion's den Daniel was firmly cast. How long would he live? His life would last. When the king went to look, what would he see? Daniel alive, walking about, happy as could be. God had sent his angel to shut the lion's mouth tight. He and the lions had spent a very peaceful night. God is still the same. He does not ever change. The most stressful situation he can easily rearrange. Our faith is in God our Father and Jesus his Son. As we pray and believe, we just wait for it to be done. By Dodie Bedingfield.